There you go, you can see that one's a bit flat. It's been redone the floor, that panel. There we go, you can see the difference between the two. You look at the sills, all good there. A bit underneath, but there'll be more photos attached. It's all been undersealed before it was put away in storage. There you go, you can see that's all undersealed under there. If we come along, all looking good. This has been touched up at some point as well, it's not quite as deep. There we go, it's got a little bit overspray. As you can see, it's a very solid car. I'll show you under here. They normally rot under here. As you can see, all completely solid on the other side. No corrosion at all. The boot. The roof has been touched up, you can see there. Got a couple of flat spots. See there, and then that's the worst bit just there. Again, with a little bit of overspray. Come along this side, really straight car. Look at that. Coming along.